A verdict in Silvio Berlusconi's own sex-related trial is due soon. In a parallel case, Italian prosecutors have asked for 7-year jail terms for 3 of his alleged accomplices. A former TV presenter, an ex-dental hygienist and a showbiz agent deny helping to create a system of prostitution for his benefit.